Monthly financials. Mike, have you had the opportunity? Is this going to be a long discussion?
No, it's just a couple of things.
And I only asked that because I forgot something on the agenda, but that's...
You want to go back to something on the agenda, or you want to do this?
I'll do it after this.
Okay, I just have a couple of issues on page 16 of 16.
Which one are we looking at, Michael?
We're looking at, well, the last one, September.
September?
Monthly, it's come out on October 15.
Did everybody notice that I sent those to you in an email? All right.
And they were also up in the budget committee's box upstairs. There's a whole bunch of them for the last several months.
So we're looking at the one that's dated October 15th?
Right.
Yes.
Right.
That's for September. Okay, if you look at 16 of 16, which is about four or five pages in, okay? I didn't check on this, but there seems to be a little problem with the line across there. You'll notice that the capital warrant articles, the budget was $2,113,052. The actual was $900,000, and percent used is 42%. And it says available $180,000. That doesn't click. So I was going to talk to Christie about that, but I had a little problem with my email, which is another subject matter. I'll talk about that later.
Okay.
But one more page.
Mike, what was page?
Wait a minute, you're on 16 of 16.
16 of 16.
Okay, going too fast for us.
Oh, sorry.
16 of 16.
At the very bottom of the page.
Pages aren't numbered.
Yes, they are at the bottom of the page.
I think it's on it.
At the very bottom of the page.
That's 14. This is 15.
16 of 16.
I have a 16 and a 17.
It's about three or four pages in.
Yeah.
Three or four pages.
It's the fourth page on the back of the...
What is it, Mike? What's the heading? Expenditures?
It's called, it's a second line from the bottom, grand total. Right above that.
I'm not in the right section.
Mike, I...
It is like four pages.
What's the line you're talking about, Mike?
Okay.
Someone...
The line number is, well, there isn't one because it's a grand total.
There is a 16 of 16.
You mean the subtotal on the bottom of the page?
Yeah, but my 16 of 16.
Wait a minute, Mike, you're talking page 15 of 16.
No, 16 of 16.
General government.
Talking warrant articles, Mike?
No.
Probably the ones you printed have a different, if you printed off your printer at home off an email, it probably has a different page number than the one you picked up.
You're at the very end of the budget.
The fourth page in on the back.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah, so when you pick them up, the ones that are in the budget box.
All right, so Mike, go ahead.
Okay, at the bottom line says grand total. Do you see that?
Grand total operating.
No, just grand total.
So subtotal, actually.
Okay, right above it says total capital warrant articles. You see that?
Fourth page in on the back.
Fourth page in on the back. If you picked it up upstairs on the print, it might be different, like you said.
I'm not with you.
Yeah.
Okay, well, herein is going to lie the problem. We're sending them out electronically, and they're not matching with upstairs. We need to all be on the same page.
The page number would still be the same. It might be someplace else in the folder, though.
Well, it shouldn't be.
Did you print this?
It should be the same way.
I can see warrant articles, Mike.
All right.
I can see the warrant articles.
16 pages.
Is it the one, is it the page preceding the warrant articles, Mike?
No, it's the page before page one of 16.
Yeah, that's where the goof up is.
It's the page before one of 16. You always have the summary sort of in the front of all your stuff in the budget book and so forth.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, Mike.
You found it?
Well, these are written one of 16.
Written stuff. On the front, yes. That's the way it always is, Jerry.
All right, well, go ahead.
Executive, though.
I know that, but you had it on page 15 of 16.
Page one and two of your handout, you see all the written stuff, right?
Yes.
It's all verbiage.
Yes.
Then when you get to the back of the second sheet of paper, there starts to be some columns and stuff, right?
Total for the operating budget. That's what it is.
Yeah.
And that says page one at the bottom.
Yeah, and the next one.
And then page, the next one says page two. The back one then says page three.
Still in third grade, I think.
Then you'll see, there's one that came from the town clerk for the car registration that's not numbered. It's not numbered.
Okay.
Okay, the back of that page is 16 of 16.
Okay, that's the one I'm on.
Okay.
It's in order. Okay?
Well, now what, Mike?
But I'm still not getting the line you've got.
Thank you.
Pam, could you read this back to us?
I'm going to be listening to this.
Good night, Pam.
Go ahead, Mike.
You don't need to write this down.
Disregard all that, yeah.
All right.
Okay, looking at the bottom of page 16 of 16. Are you there?
Yes.
Okay.
I hope so.
I hope so.
Which is page 20 on the PDF.
The bottom line says grand total.
Yes.
The line above it says total capital warrant article.
Yes.
Okay, if you go all the way over to the right side, it says 2014 available, $180,000.
Yes.
Some change, right?
Yes.
But if you look at all the numbers, that doesn't fit. Follow that across, that logically does not work.
The budget was...
So I just wanted to bring that to your attention. I'm gonna check with Christie on that tomorrow, but I had a problem getting hold, because the town is rejecting Yahoo email right now, so I had problems getting a hold of her today. Okay. Okay, the second problem that we have...
Michael, when you say it logically doesn't work, you mean arithmetically, it doesn't add up?
And you can just reference page 16 of 16, mathematically.
I have to check with her and see what the problem is.
Does not add up.
I just wanna be aware that there's a problem there. I don't know what it is, though.
Right.
Million, it's a million.
Okay, now I'm on page 10 of 16. Here we go again. Hang on to your seats. The top of the page says highway and streets.
Wait a minute, Mike.
Nope, they're in order.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, good.
I think it's the same order it's always been. Are you ready?
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Okay, now, looking down administration, it's a third line down, I think it's $1,400.
Right.
Overtime rate wages on administration, it's continuing to go up, okay, as you can see, it's way over budget now. It started out in the beginning with the snow plow that we had.
Yeah.
And then the question at time was, I even asked the question, why is that? And I didn't get an answer.
Okay.
I explained that in the first two or three meetings we've had since the election. So I guess my question will have to be answered by Keith, when the Public Works Director, when he comes in, because I have not got an answer for that question, why that...
You say you asked this question at the Board of Selectmen's meeting or in this meeting?
No, I asked it via phones and so forth, and I didn't get an answer that meant anything to me. We need to answer the question probably as the Budget Committee may that'll help push the button. Because if you have administration people that are administrating, in theory, they're all salaried. So how do you get all this overtime? That's the question.
Maybe we need the Selectmen's rep to follow up on that first.
Well, we can do that, yeah.
Well, can we just table that thought, because just to new business, okay? Because I got a new concept for all that.
Okay, do you want him to follow up on, I mean, if...
We'll decide new business, and then I don't have a problem with you following up on it, but I've got a new process that I wanna roll out to you guys.
Okay.
All right, and you're just a little bit ahead of me on this one.
Okay.
To decide.
That's all I have on it.
Okay.
Everything else is pretty much aligned. There's a couple of areas like the sewage treatment plant, they're really pushing the buttons, but if you look at the Public Works budget in its entirety...
It's still in good shape.
It's gonna be probably okay. I mean, I don't have a crystal ball, but it looks like it'll be okay.
Plus, we get handled...
Well, other highways and streets, minus $46,000.
What are we doing? What'd you say?
It's below where Mike was.
Yeah.
Vehicle maintenance, -38,211.
Well, we've had that explained to us, I think, in the past. I think that the answer was that they're doing a much different approach to maintenance. They're really trying to do a more comprehensive maintenance program than they ever did before. And they've got a new computer system that they introduced a year or two ago and some other stuff. I think that started when I was there, so that explains some of that. Because they're really trying to...
Well, it doesn't explain.
Well, no, they leave the districts across the county with other departments, because they're doing maintenance, I think, on police...
Oh, yeah, they're just gonna move the numbers around.
Right, so they're getting extra income, basically.
Well, one, yeah, it's going out of this department to another department, so it may take...
Yeah.
I know.
Okay.